stable spot to stare.
Right, see if something moved.
Sir?
Thank you. We were just about to get into the ocean, and there was a shark like this big on the shore, and we were like, nope.
Never mind.
The what?
The guy that was more said they were 3 years old.
Well, that doesn't make sense, because according to that thing up there, it says they don't reach maturity until they're like 20 or 30.
Well, they said they don't find out if they are until they're 15 or something like that, so they're all the same right now. But they have a little bit of tail. So it's not like no tail, maybe it's just...
I'm guessing based on what I said.
Yeah, but that's it, right?
The second sentence, no tail.
Well, let me see any tail.
Or two.
Or
two. I can't.
I'm so interested. But it just reflects off.
And figured out how to insert into the DNA of other cells. There, it acts like a biochemical beacon, marking genetic modifications or revealing the path of critical molecules. Scientists have used the glow of GFP to watch cancer cells proliferate, track the development of Alzheimer's, and illuminate countless other biological processes. Developing the tools and techniques from GFP has netted 3 scientists a Nobel Prize in 2008 and another 3 in 2014. But it's jellyfish who make the most successful organisms on Earth. Ancient fossils prove that jellyfish have been carrying the seeds for at least 500 million years, and maybe give a new sediment. That's longer than any other multiple in camera. And as other marine animals are struggling to survive in the oceans, the jellyfish are back, and perhaps getting even more numerous. It doesn't hurt that some can lay as many as 45,000 eggs in a single night. And there's some jellyfish whose survival strategy almost sounds like science fiction. When the individual jellyfish is sick of the region or under stress, its struggling cells can change their identity. The tiny bell and tentacles deteriorate and turn into an immature adult that spawns brand new colonies of the parent. As far as we know, these are the only animals.
There's a shark right there.